Hey guys, it's your boy, Killer Blue Wolf here. Today, we're gonna be playing, Rainbow Six Siege. So let's get right into it. We'll play a bit casual because I honestly don't like ranked. Because ranked, I don't do good in it. I don't really do good in casual either. But I mostly don't do good in ranked. But, yeah.
Is he live?
He is. Nope, wrong person.
What's up?
Not much.
I didn't want to start talking to Tigger there. But yeah, practically reinforcing any stories, this castle. The Rainbow Six fans probably already know him, or about him. Literally. Yeah. I wasn't gonna survive that. Even if I did, it would've been pretty cool. Yeah, like I said, I'm not really good at casual. I haven't been really playing this game often. Let's be thermite.
Find the biohazard container location.
there goes my plan. Plan was to go on that and then jump into the window. So it wouldn't take me all this time to get all the way around. Because I'm lazy like that.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Yeah. Well done. Biohazard container located.
No.
5 seconds to go.
Pull. Play with me. Come on, dude.
Biohazard container located.
Proceed. Not destroy it. Can I make it? Oh, dang it. That guy's gonna pay. Alright guys, so I don't know if he is. I think it was Jaeger. Jaeger or Pulse. Safety first. Whoa. Where did he come from? Oh, he was down that hall. Okay. I see that now. I wonder why he didn't kill Capitea. Whatever you wanna call him. But don't say how he didn't kill him even though he was down. Okay, you take castle and I'll take Capcan. I'm kinda good with Capcan actually. Just a tiny bit. I just hope Mute doesn't kill one of our teammates again. Actually, I wonder if one of the teammate that got killed by him left. I wasn't really paying attention. Definitely gonna probably come through here.
10 seconds remaining.
I get it at that low. I like how they turn invisible now. They used to just be there.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Repelling. Don't shoot.
Gamma ready.
Bruh. Sorry, Cassie, you probably have to do that now. Thanks, bud. Let's try not to destroy Mute's jammer, and let's try to come over. I do have one more, huh? I guess I'll just waste it on the story. Oh, never mind. Just... I don't trust this. Oh, he died from a pill. pistol? I was gonna say pencil. Yeah, I guess you can die from a pencil, huh? I was right about this Joe's kill. I'm not desperate, guys. Kind of person. Teenage life. You try hard, guys.
Op 4, last operator standing. You will be detected if you remain in this area. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
I wish that worked. These guys are on it. I leave. One day. Okay, you guys beat these people again. I'll be this guy again. How about that? How about that? Well, I guess I do. It's just trash shock and I don't like a butter. And I don't like Twitch's gun or assault rifle. Too much recoil sometimes. Depends how you use it.
Locate the biohazard container.
Okay, let's round and then we win. Alright, if we win this round, then.
Yeah. Well done. Biohazard container located.
I want you to look at that. Freaking. Way too powerful. I guess if you get it right on the head, then it's like a one shot, one kill, but otherwise, if she shoots you, you're like down.
5 seconds.
That was cool. Legitness. You see that? Hit. I was right there and I hit it. And wait, who's that? I guess that he deserved it.
Hostile activity neutralize the threat.
That's not smart, but you know, you do you, girlfriend.
Securing the container.
Oops. Wasn't the best.
Secure the room, protect.
Oh, I killed him though. I did, huh?
Securing the room.
Want to which you can do it. He went in there and just shot him. And then he left. I got my claymore there, but I don't think it's gonna do any good because It's like right there out in the open, you know? Well, let's see if it's still there. Hooray! Okay, this guy has like 2 minutes. And he has 2 minutes now. So I think he can just take his time for 30 seconds and figure things out. Oh, I wish he got a better glimpse of my body. Looks like it just got, he just got drunk and I fell on the table. Oh, there's two medics, I just noticed. I'm just like, dead. This is his first kill of the game, though. Ooh, come on, see too much recoil. Yeah, I see what he was trying to do though. It's pretty smart. See, you can have like perfect aim with that gun too. Sometimes. Free win, let's go.
Four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Wasn't smart. I got us the win, so pretty happy with that. Level 42. Yeah, my Xbox One, I was a level 198 and I was platinum 3. Yeah, definitely wasn't 2. I was platinum 3 for a bit and then I got too cocky because I wanted to be diamond. And then I went like down to like silver 2. That's why I just don't want to play ranked anymore. Because I gotta learn to say no. Because my friends, or some of my friends, they're like, yo, Blue, come on, let's play some Rainbow. I'm like, okay. So they put on ranked, and we always lose. I sometimes get irritated. Because, because we lose, and I lose my rank. And yeah, dude, that's why I don't like ranked. Okay, let me be Ash this time. Is this Jason Dupuga? I wonder if it stands for Jason Wynn. I say that because... Because Jason Wynn's one of my favorite tight ends in the NFL. Plays for the Cowboys, too. And, okay, I guess he is my favorite. My favorite football team's the Seahawks. That was a mistake. But, thank God the Niners... Niners still are pretty bad. But at least they got Kaepernick off their team. And I see why the NFL is making them actually pledge and not kneel. Respect, you know, for the country.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Yeah. It'd be cool if I just got a headshot. It's probably moving down there or to that window. I'm kind of watching the door. Under my eye too. I wanna go up there to a flash ring. But that. Jump IQ. Here, thanks, Fuse. Where did he come from? Oh. Forgot that was there. No. Oh, hello, door. How's it going?
Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Stop securing the
container. Wow. Oh, is there an MP6? I got one. I got a couple shots off her.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Wow.
We have been eliminated.
He's doing pretty well, not pretty good, but we were doing okay at first. What level is that Ella? Whoa. Okay. That's kind of new. Not really, but you know, if you know what I mean. Let's hope this guy is as good as the other one. Is that that guy? I don't see how Akio didn't see her jump out. She probably didn't have enough time. Because if you have the ACOG scope, then... Sorry guys, I'm trying to burp. Like I said, if you have the ACOG scope on any gun, then if you just try to aim and turn, it's gonna go like really slow.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
But I wish on that PS4 you can slant without aiming, but apparently it doesn't have enough buttons for it.
Op 4 drone located. leave the biohazard container.
I would do that door. I don't know if they're coming from over there. Over there. You guys like my potato man? Out of my capcan senses, I believe they're coming from over there. No, I would go through this hole, and I would come over here, and I would. All the way over there. I think if I go like this, I can get a headshot. Ooh, that was a good shot. Wait. My hero. They see my feet. I should probably turned around. Oh, that guy was. Aw, he barely saw my foot. That guy was on our team last game. And him. They switch teams? Like, not. The game switches on teams. I don't think we had him last game. I think we had this guy. I don't know. I definitely know we had these two. What is Bandit doing? Come on, bros. He has a suppressor on his FMG9. She has a suppressor on her Scorpion too. Huh. He doesn't have a suppressor. That's one. Either, yeah, there you go. He's in there. Should have put a trap up there. That would have been a smart idea.
15 seconds. Op 4, last operator standing.
No, I actually looking at the wall.
5 seconds to go.
He kinda come through the hatch, huh? Right into his trap, or his claymore. There's the white creeper man. Oh, come on guys, don't leave. It's just if we lose, we lose. It's just a game. Ooh. They got that Twitch, though. I don't know if it's a... I want to say DLC Twitch, but... don't know if that's the correct words for it. Doing that, guys. I'm sorry. Hello, Mrs. Zachary. Oh. Don't catch me, don't catch me, don't catch me. I'm a genius! Freaking little Albert Einstein. Could I?
5 seconds to insertion.
Happy with myself right now. But I kind of want to get over there. I like that spot. That's a new spot for me now. I never thought of using it. Not open, or is it? Oh, it didn't open. I like hit the very top of it. Alright, there's not a Valkyrie. I don't want to say if he dies, it's fine. I just want to. I'm just gonna say. I think there's no Valkyrie. You're smart.
Loading bag.
Okay, just checking if that was open. I'm just gonna open it. Do it there.
Stay clear of the blast.
Oh, okay. Thank God. That one actually gave me points. No way.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location. Protect the bio container. Op 4 last stop standing.
Ooh, that was perfect. And our first win of the game. That's awesome. That's cool. Speak up, Con. And try not to die. Wait, hold on. Kinda wanna be smoked, but... the other guy wants to be smoke, he needs to be smoke. Mind you, I'm not good as the other guy that was playing smoke. So, just reminding you. Let's get this done. This done. Alright, hold on, guys. Checking the time. 531.
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Protect your biohazard container at all costs.
Loading new magazine!
Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Man, they're going in fast. Try harding. Ooh. Come on, go with those quick scopes. No, it's not. Black Ops 3. But. Or Call of Duty 3. Man, he did some good shots. Or he made some good shots. We lost. Yes, we did. But. It was a good game. It was definitely a good game. Wait, let's go. Sorry, man, I don't know what you're talking about, but I have to leave here.